and moving line.
Okay. Got the big trot.
Yeah, he does.
He's gonna stay in that.
Thinking and moving. You can just see his little gears turning now.
Yeah.
The little air goes backward. Told me he thinks it'll do him a world of good to get put up for a little while, think about it, and kind of finish maturing.
Yeah. Well, he's so big.
He is. He's doing so good.
I just don't want him to get all white. That's the problem.
Shoe polish?
Yeah.
But look how dark his legs are and his mane and tail. It'll take a while.
He's very cute. Looking more like his daddy in his face, don't you think?
Mm-hmm. And now that I've got Kirsche to look at, I'm seeing more of Andy in him.
Yeah. He's got a nice reach forward. He's a little heavy though, his trot.
Mm-hmm. That's partly because he can't carry himself yet.
Yeah, when his back muscles develop.
Oh, wrong lead, but he's sure trying. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, that is just absolutely adorable. I think the rider's tired as the horse is.